we have both the captains in the center with an extra point. Tails is the call, and heads it is. Losing the toss could prove costly. This could make for a really interesting match. These are the playing 11 for the respective teams. A lovely day to play cricket. In comes the fielding side. Here come the openers. Greeted. Spinner being brought into the attack.
Five.
Batsman getting into position to face the first ball of the innings.
Five.
That's hit straight to the fielder. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. Here we go. Wonder where the next one is going to fly. Batsman can't find the gap. Looks straight to the fielder. There is a fielder at deep extra cover. Oh, shot, but only a single. No ball called. Overstepping on the last one, and that will be a free hit. That is four. Time that to perfection. He seems to have carried his form from the last match. They have run the first one quickly and should be looking for two. That is excellent running between the wickets. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. Nudges it for a single. That is excellent running between the wickets. Pacer introduced from the other end. There is a fielder at cover. That was a quick single. Nice running between the wickets. The bowler is bowling from his favorite end. He is unlucky there, and once again hits straight to the fielder. Looks like there will be a lot of slow balls coming. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. Oh, he has got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next? That is a very quick single taken. That's hit straight to the fielder. The captain has been good with his field placement. Strokes it into the gap for a single. Pacer introduced from the other end. We are through with the innings. The umpires lead the fielding. Keeping wickets in hand would be vital. The pace bowler into the attack. The bowler will have to be extra careful of the line he bowls to this field. That is six. That is just magnificent batting. Another field change. Well, he has got the license to go here. Crowd is going crazy. That's a very loose shot at this stage of the game. They're packed one side, making the batsman go for shots like those on the other. Excellent captaincy. He has hammered that, and that sails into the crowd for a six. This is scintillating batting. Wonder where the next one is going. Oh, he picked up that nicely. Beautifully picked up all the way. It is showtime. Crowd going mad here. That's six. He picked up the length very early. Things are really heating up, and he's getting up the bowler, letting him know exactly where he's going to put the next one. Can he do it again? What a catch! That is brilliant bowling. The batsman had a poke at it, and he's gone. Pacer introduced from the other end. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. Oh, that's huge! It's disappeared way into the stands. Another field change. He seems to have carried his form from the last match. That's gone high in the air, and that's gonna clear the boundary for six. There is no better sight than watching him bat at his best. Great shot! He has dispatched that, and the fielder can only watch it land into the crowd. Some words between the skipper and the bowler. They need to come up with a plan. Perhaps a couple of fielding changes might help, or maybe the bowler just needs to get his head down. Here we go. Wonder where the next one is going to fly. And he helps himself to a six. He seems to have carried his form from the last match. In the air, this is six. It's a magnificent strike. Oh, he has got a wide range of shots. What is he going to do next? That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. Batsman getting ready to face his first ball. Would have been frustrating having missed out on the last one. That is in the air and in the gap as well. Goes for four. Well, he has got the license to go here. Crowd is going crazy. It's nicely timed. We'll only get one though. He's calling for two. That is brilliant pickup and throw. Certainly saved an extra run. Straight up in the air, and that's a six. This is scintillating batting. Wonder where the next one is going. He read the length perfectly. That is a beautiful six. They are batting well together, and that is a great partnership for the batting side. It is showtime. Crowd going mad here. That is four. Time that to perfection. That 50 would definitely give confidence to the batsman. Fielding team can now have more than two fielders outside the inner circle. Missed that completely. He should look to get his eye in before trying something extravagant. That is six. That is just magnificent batting. Can he do it again? He has hammered that, and that sails into the crowd for a six. That is straight out of the middle of the bat. He seems to have carried his form from the last match. Oh, he picked up that nicely. Beautifully picked up, all the way. The winning runs are scored, and the batsmen congratulate each other after having won the game for their side. The players shake each other's hand as they walk up the ground towards the dressing room. It has been a good game of cricket, and they've played in the right spirit.
Let's congratulate our man of the match and catch him for a few words.